Yeah, she did a song about poison. Now,